So we can't say that Dida died prematurely. But 6 months ago she came to our church. The mother has been with us in church for the last 13, 15 years. When she was diagnosed with cancer, she kept on saying, "Mothers, let's go to church. Mothers, let's go to church."
Tunakuja kwa kusoma eulogy.
Eulogia tulikuwa tumepewa jina hapa Regan
Lulu. Hawa ni wapenzi wa Lulu Hassan ambao wana
Winnie aka Dida. You are a darling to many. My role model, my mentor.
Emanuela ana shairi moja pale la sekunde 5 ambalo angependa ku
Riki, msikose chochote kwa maisha yenu. Hapa tulipo niko na mama za kimo. Nawashukuru kwa kuja kuwa pamoja na sisi kwa huu msiba.
Peke ilikuwa inajulikana. Hata tunaona watu wengi wamekuja sana. Kuna watu wengi ambao wanajulikana sana.
See Winnie, someone said that Winnie was so easy to love.
I have a few concerns about cancer. Being a cancer survivor, I have known, I have seen, we have walked that journey. There are concerns that are bothering me here. One of them is, we wait until we get sick. We are not creating awareness. So I would want us or the government to put emphasis on the awareness as opposed to the treatment. And then another thing, while we were sick, while Winnie was sick and we were visiting public hospitals, there are these concerns that I observed. The relationship between the doctor and the cancer patient is not there. How? Because one doctor is attending to 16 to 20 people a day. Meaning that when you go there, you'll not have a continuity of relationship with your doctor. So every time we went to see the doctor, they asked Winnie, "Oh, which treatment were you given?" Because they have this so many files waiting on their desk, they are not even able to go through it. So it was, they depended on what Winnie told them. I have had maybe 8 rounds of cycle of this and this. Then I was asking myself, what about the people who do not know what they were treated on? What about the people who do not know how to read or how to write?
In their company, Winnie was also an actress. You all, I don't have to belabor that point. You saw what she did in Sultana. But Sultana was just the tip of the iceberg. She had done many others before that maybe that time she was not very well known. So I have lost a friend. I have lost a very, very dear friend, a confidant, a stickler to neatness, a stickler to cleanliness. Our house is all white. Sometimes you even fear to sit on the seat. So, Winnie was also stickler to detail. She was never satisfied until she saw what she was doing had come out the way she wanted. I've lost a financial advisor. Winnie was a director in our company, me and mom. It's called Broad Range Enterprises Limited. She was a director there.
Hivyo hivyo ndio tulikuwa tunapigwa na tuka carry forward pia kwake.